$1,000 reward now being offered after a man was shot and killed in a Phoenix neighborhood this morning. Cops have identified the victim as 22-year-old Juan Herrera. He was found near 67th Avenue in Thomas. So far, nobody's been arrested. And if you know anything, call police.